attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing. Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
Well, well. Look who's back. I've told you everything that matters.
Bonham and Fox. On the executive floors, they're waiting for this program. But if you've got something better to do than saving mankind, by all means.
Met a colleague of yours. Real humanitarian. Name of Barrett.
Don't even mention his name in my lab. Pop science, glory-hounding bastard. So full of himself, it's hard to believe he hasn't burst. Utopia. He called it utopia. Doesn't even see the irony.
What do you know about utopia?
Are you a religious man? Personally, I don't see the point. But if you listen to them, they were gods playing with creation. Not all of them, though. Utopia divided the board. Some were still anchored to their humanity. While the others? A new Eden. A world restored. Utopia. The ultimate reset button. From my limited knowledge on the subject, gods are meant to create, not destroy.
I've been to the launch pads. I can't even describe the shit going on there. It's totally out of control.
It always was. It was only a question of how and when it would manifest. I warned them, but they wouldn't listen. Playing God doesn't make you one. And yet we keep trying. None of that matters anymore. We'll all be gone soon enough.
The board is gone. They're all dead.
What are you... What? Oh God. Bonham. Fox. They were the only ones who ever listened. They were my friends. We have to do something. It's launching, isn't it? Utopia is launching. Maybe Charlene's already left for the Nucleus. Find her. Give her the data. It'll alter the nanites' protocols. Disrupt them from the inside. Go. Go! It's our only chance. Please. If it's not important, I'd rather be alone right now. Bonham and Fox, they were as close to friends as I had. And the rest of my team? I don't even know if they're still alive. In a way, you're my only hope now.
I better get going.
And I...
This communication device is locked down. All lines blocked. Be careful out there. Good to see you. Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Next stop, Central Production B, outbound trains.
We'll be right back. decades things have been to. We know, we've seen the figures, and that's why we created Project Resolve. But with an ailing population, developmental problems, disability rising, and alarming rate children, some would have you believe it's too late. At least that's what Element is doing. You're already familiar with your work. What about all these crazy tools? Well, powered by your exoskeleton, our engineers have fashioned new equipment.
just follow the footprints to descend and get ready for a hell of a tour. First, a certified tour guide will meet you there, show you our mind-blowing fabrication technology.
Next stop, CREO World. We hope you enjoy your visit. Next stop, Central Production B, outbound trains.
Welcome visitors of CREO World to the guided tour of our CREO production. Welcome visitors of CREO World to the guided tour of our...
Next stop, CREO World. We hope you enjoy your visit.
And get ready for...
I'm glad you made it back alive.
You think these park mascots got scrambled too?
Yeah. Guess that energy spike fried their processors. Messed with their protocols.
So how do I restore power to the park?
My best guess is that whatever happened out there physically damaged the power source itself. See if you can track down the problem, and then find, some way to fix it. Not that helpful, I admit. I just do numbers and code, you know?
Alright, so how can I help with the network?
See, the problem with the whole network being out is there's no way to run a damn diagnostic, is there? The park's primary server is located, I think, in the Project Resolve Center. You should be able to see the place from outside ops, if it hasn't fallen into the abyss. If you can get there, I might be able to hardwire into it through your rig, and if it's not totally fried, I may be able to do some magic. Good luck out there.
Thank you.